Hi everyone, it's Rin. Today we're going to play Haunted Mind Part 2, made by the same person, and hopefully it's as scary as the first one. Let's go! The water level. I don't have a flashlight! No!
Oh no.
Don't want to go down here. I can't see!
Oh wait, can we take the lantern? We can. Oh
Oh my
my.
God, yes. Oh, there's does this open? No. To find a key. Can we light this?
This is pretty clunky.
Oh my God. It doesn't fit.
I just spawned somewhere else.
Yeah, you just vanished. I'm gonna bring the other torch as well.
Yeah, okay.
I'm still in the tunnels. Blood down that way. I'm not going down there. Oh, there's a body down this. Oh my God, it moved. I just spawned somewhere else.
You did? Maybe you spawned where I did. Let's see. I'm gonna go
It's like
back.
cages everywhere
Oh
and
no.
Ooh. My God, it's like never ending. There's walls and gates and fire.
What the hell? I'm walking down stairs. Stairs, 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 and more stairs. Oh.
Breathe. I'm good. This must be where I need to go. Oh, I've got a key. I can't carry the lantern. Oh, I can. Thank you. Can I just stay in this room?
My lantern just went out.
Oh.
Now I fell through the ground. I'm in some.
I have a key, but I don't know where I need to go.
There's light. Is it you?
I have a light. Walking around with a lantern. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the
Hey,
fuck?
I see a lantern here. Is it yours? Did you drop it?
No? I'm walking around with a lantern.
What the hell? Then
I'm
whose
really
is it?
lost. Fucking baby on a chair! God damn it! Follow the scares. Said no person ever.
So I'm in a room with a. I can press a button here, which I just did.
Nothing changed here.
Can all.
I think I'm trying to find a door because I. Oh, Jesus. I found a key.
Oh my God! Holy shit!
Stay on the floor, zombie. I don't have a weapon. A door. It opened. Oh, is that a br Oh! And I spawned back at the start. Okay.
Really?
Yep. Okay.
I'm now at some rooms with actual stuff in it and also zombies.
I've lost the
Oh
key.
my.
Oh my God. Oh my God, he's coming after me! Oh my God, he's just, oh, no! Fuck off, bitch! Just running down this hallway. The door. Yes, armor.
There's a key here.
Oh, I found a lantern. I found two lanterns. Oh my God. Who put all these pipes here? Can't get over them. Oh my god.
It was...
Is that loud for you?
Yes.
Yes.
It was in my room. Oh my god.
I can't...
There was some stuff on the... Like all the mattresses flew in the air.
They sure love the mattresses.
So there's a door here with a code lock and behind it is a key.
Okay, well I've got a key. I've reached
the
end. You
got a key already.
Yeah, I found a key.
It says arrow on the key though. Arrow on the lock.
I reached a dead end. I'm stuck. I'm in a tiny room now, oh my god. Ooh, stairs. And a hole. Geronimo! I got a crowbar.
Shotgun has been unlocked.
Yeah.
Don't have it though.
Yep.
Oh! You can destroy brick walls. But yeah, what now? I can't actually go further.
I've lost my freaking lamp. I don't know where I'm going. towards the blood, I guess.
Well, I cannot advance, so I have to go back.
Just went back to the start. Oh my god.
This is really weird. This map.
This is like a maze.
Yeah.
Oh, hello!
Oh, it's you!
Yay!
Hello! There's a lantern up that way here.
Yeah?
Yeah, you can take mine.
Yay, thank you! Have you been this way then?
Yeah, that's the code lock. And I spawned a little way back at the intersection, so I haven't explored the other pathways.
No. I didn't see any codes, but I do have a key. Oh god, if this turns up right at the start again. There's a code.
6291.
Okay.
Yeah, this is it.
Okay. Oh.
Oh wait. Wait.
6291. Yay! Key.
Nice.
What does this open? Did you have any locked doors anywhere?
No. Didn't have them.
Oh, here's the mattress room.
Yeah. So we probably have to go back and then the other direction.
Oh, it could be the entrance, because remember there was a door locked.
Really?
Yeah. I think so.
Hmm.
Yeah, at the start it was like, yeah, you need a key. Trey was the start. The right turn.
Was it here?
I think so. God.
Oh, this one here.
I was like, I hear noises and it was you.
It worked.
It worked. Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus! Pray for the Lord. Oh, bloody hell.
Oh my god. Well, I have the shotgun now. 6 shot only though. Oh, there's more.
Fix a door.
There's nothing here?
No, we can't go that way. We have to fix the door in there. God, zombies. You can hear them.
Yeah.
One home?
Oh yeah, there's like the one guy lying on the ground.
Is there?
Yeah.
You light it up. Oh, no. Gotcha. Back here. Books and computers. Oh, there's a door. Oh, it opened. Uh oh. Sacred. There's nothing in here. Locked as well.
Electricity is required.
Okay. There's a panic room here. A gun.
Oh, nothing happened.
No, I'm surprised too. I was expecting like... So up here. Oh, there's a another. Couple of...
Oh man. Okay.
It's letting your guard down and then it's suddenly gonna be like, BAM! Oh, last room. Oh, for God's sake. Really?
Oh, there's a key. You need to find the key. Okay. So, a key and electricity.
Uh-oh. What did you do?
I just walked there.
Oh my God, I hate that I can't see.
So dark.
Yeah, there is a door. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Trail leads that way.
That's a key.
I got the key. Ooh. Well. No! We're locked in!
What the hell? Oh! Not anymore.
Lee, Lee, Lee. You know, like... Yeah. Did we need the key? Come this way?
Oh, my lamp is bugging so hard. Oh, I need to run sideways.
Oh, it opened. Yeah, oh. Mine's sideways as well. Ah, do you want your teeth done?
I'm calling a junkie back. He has some issues with that. Oh, you can open these. Whoa, is it you?
Apparently so. Ow. Oh, ow, ow, ow.
That was super loud.
Yeah, big footsteps. In the web.
Oh. What? What okay. Is this?
Roast beef? I hear footsteps.
Oh no.
God damn it. Okay. I volunteer. Oh. Flashlight? No. A toolbox. To fix some. Oh, I found a. There's a door to fix, I think, somewhere. Not this way. And left. Yes.
Oh, yes. Where did you go?
Yeah.
Did you?
See the light? Where'd you go?
I actually don't. Oh, there you are.
Yeah. I went down here first. There was a door to fix. God.
And now we get probably to the electricity.
Maybe. Find 3 cans of fuel. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Fuel. Bricks. Buckets. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. I'm good. It bit me.
What was it?
It was a zombie. It took so much health. I think I had armor as well.
You checked the other ways?
I checked one of the other ways. I can't be too sure. Oh, you can pick these up.
Oh.
Is it seriously the shape again? We need to grab the shapes. We do. We have to. Pick
oh.
Them. Went in?
No, because there's a damn lantern.
Oh.
Blocking me. Oh my god!
What the heck?
I lost like 50 HP.
Really? Maybe we aren't supposed to.
You have to just walk forward, I think.
Ah, okay. Good one.
Doesn't work. Oh?
Got it.
I hope so.
Why did it just drop?
Where's the last one? Oh, yeah. Oh! Door already opened, huh? We didn't even...
Okay.
Yeah, it's not even done. Oh,
I've lost my lantern. My lantern! I've lost it! Dude! God, this is a big map.
Yeah. Ooh, okay.
Oh, fuel. One can.
Just 2 more. Blech. Man, this is really huge. You have to do so much stuff. Yo.
What?
Bump the lantern against your head. Then drop it.
Boink. I didn't check this way. Oh, this is back to the start, I think.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's loads. Oh my god, I have
same.
Oh my god. 45 health.
21. Ay, ay, ay.
God. Well, that means we have to go this way. are they in a prison? He said, let me out! Oh. Harry Potter, come to dive.
What?
Oh. Fuel!
Nice. I didn't even see that.
My lantern!
What is happening?
I keep stealing your lantern. Uh-oh. This is a big open area. Oh, fuel!
Oh, nice.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, oh, no! Oh, my God. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Oh, my God. I got 9 HP left.
I'm sure you respawn at the start if you die. Maybe. Huh.
Maybe.
I don't know.
I took a different way now. There's a door. Oh, you're also here.
Yep. I was following the light.
Oh.
We're back. Jump scares. There's no jump scares. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Not this way. Is it this way?
I think, oh yeah, it might be here.
We have power!
Nice.
Now we can open that door. I think.
Oh yeah, here it is.
Lantern too. Oh, no, no! Oh, damn it. Ah, you piece of crap. Oh my God, stop spawning. I don't know if I was supposed to do that. I dropped a skull down the drain and it made a weird noise.
Oh, maybe we have to do that.
Well, pick up all the skulls and drop them.
Can we fit that? You figure that one out basically immediately. That's crazy.
What?
If it does anything?
I don't think it does anything. You heard the noise? Maybe you just jump. I was gonna say there's a rock, but that's a skull. Oh.
There's more? Oh, yeah.
Can't see. Oh, there's another one. I think they appear as we drop one.
Oh!
Oh! Uh oh. Oh no.
Please don't.
No army.
Yeah.
Please no.
I have 6 HP.
I have a lantern. Car! Oh my God, are we free? Car?
Yes!
Is that the end? We made it!
We made it!
We didn't die! Almost.
Almost, yeah. How much HP do you have?
20.
20, okay. Not even close.
Freaking out, like, oh my God. Wow.
Okay, so the other one had more, like, jump scares. This one had more stressful fights. Yeah.
Ah.
Man, these jumping guys, they are brutal.
They are.